right off the bat, you just see beautiful color from both these. See very vivid colors. The color chart in both of these is just really, really sharp. It's a little more vivid and a little more interesting, a little more vivid to me with the GFX100 too. Look at the color rendition in that color chart, the spider checker. It's just really beautiful. When I punch in on these, take a little closer look, I kind of see exactly what I would expect to see. The GFX100 II is a 100 megapixel sensor. It's giving me a ton of detail. The Z8 is a 45 megapixel sensor. Not giving me quite as much detail, but super close. I think both of these images, you look at the way the blues render in the background, you take a look at their skin, the skin tone, just two very gorgeous cameras. As you would expect, the GFX100 II is just a little better image quality and just a tiny bit sharper than that Z8.